Welcome to Colliders in Unity with Jonathan Bradley, Head of Studios and Innovative Technologies.
I want to take a moment now and talk about colliders. Colliders are a physics component that we can add to objects that will allow the system to know when two objects are touching. One of the important things about colliders is the shape of them. So you'll notice in our player prefab that the player is made up of a lot of simple shapes. So a capsule for the torso, a sphere for the head, maybe some capsules for the arms and legs, and maybe a square with some capsules attached to it for the fingers. There's a reason they do it this way. Using a true mesh in which the actual shape of the character is the collider itself, it can be computationally expensive. And what I mean by that is it will tax the graphics processing unit in your computer to the point where it could potentially start dropping frames. And in a VR experience, if you start dropping frames, this can lead to things like motion sickness.